today. I'm down in Tweed Valley. I'm gonna try and do like 3 or 4 hours. See how I feel. Yeah, so I'm gonna start off, warm up on the red, do a few trails on the way down, and then head along to Golfie and see what trails I can find there. Made it out Golfie. I think I found flat white, so I'm just gonna go for that and see where it takes me. I think it's down there. I knew there was like a lot of hype around flat white and everyone rides it and stuff, but and I was a bit kind of not sure if it was actually going to be that good, but nah, that was really good fun.